Well, hello everyone. Oop, hang on, still some stuff I can hear. Whoop, in the background there, sorry. May have heard feedback there. Hello and welcome. I'm Gibbon Dragon. And I'd like to welcome you all in. Hope everybody's doing okay. Well, those gongs can only mean one thing. That it's time to stop doing this thing and move on with the game. So we should get that going. Oop, hang on, quickly let us. Can I do that? I don't know if that will work. Anyway, let's, there you go. Listen, oh look, and we have sound. Sorry, I'm just gonna move slightly. Alright, cool. So sorry, just having a look at my camera. Anyway, we're on the adventures with Garden Bush Lover. And we're just about to, wow, there's another mission thingy. I gotta use the ship's wow, it turns out it says not this, it's the other one. Right, I gotta use the ship's other part. Hang on, no, right, hang on. It's down here. It's like everybody's, what the fuck are you doing out here, guys? Like, really? Let's sit down. Let's use this.
My lord, you're back.
I thought you were gone. I could get trampled by a bantha herd and not get knocked around as bad as you.
We followed Banathorn's servants, cut them down, and pulled you out of the ditch. You didn't have a pulse at first, but then Carl noticed you were still warm. I don't know how you survived that.
That explains why I'm still alive. Where's Thanaton?
You sure you're ready to face him? Get a real number on you.
Your survival is the most remarkable thing I've ever witnessed. I still can't quite figure it out. It seems Anaton's ritual was too powerful for your shield. But he didn't fully understand the bond between you and the dead. To kill you, he would have had to purge their spirits. You died, and their very presence kept you alive.
That's great, but what do we do?
Hmm.
Can't wait for Thanaton to come back and kill us.
I'll find the most powerful dead in the galaxy, bind them, and take their power. Thanaton won't stand a chance.
It's a gamble.
Sounds like a good plan.
You know what the cost of acquiring so much power so quickly could be.
We don't seem to have any choice.
Exactly. Better to do something than sit here and wait to be killed.
So where do we find more ghosts?
Jedi and Taz were investigating something of that nature. I sent a man to investigate shortly before my unfortunate change. I'd have to do more research on the matter to confirm, but I suggest making contact with him.
One won't be enough. When I face Thanaton again, I want to crush him.
I wish we had more to go on, but right now, that's all I have.
Farron and I will dig around too, and we'll keep an eye on Thanaton. If
you
want to know, we'll let you know. Good luck, my lord.
Come on, join the dark side. Oh wow, who's that? Oh right, cool. Hello, Mr. Epic. I should be live in Discord as well. If you do have my Discord, if you'd like to join me, feel free, because it's been a while. If you don't, that's cool too. Just thought I'd put the offer there, just in case, you know, you were feeling up to it. Travel to Taurus, right. So I gotta go here. Let's sit down, Taurus. Taurus is where? No, that's Loom. Where is Taris? Taris. Pata Nashadar. Hang on. Let's have a look. Is it in the same. Yeah, it is. Oop. Yeah, that's not a problem, Epic. Honestly, buddy. I'm going to be going for a few hours, you know, maybe another time. It'd be all cool. Hope all the college work goes okay and doesn't fry your brain. I'll probably end up speaking to you or something like that later anyway. But thank you for... yeah, I did see you. I kept now I know you kind of think I could shut the channel. I was keeping an eye on while this thing was kind of going. I thought, right, tell you what, I'm going to go and chill there. Guys, Mr. Epic here. Is a streamer. No, not full on at the moment because of college stuff, I believe. But, yeah, he plays CSGO, a few other games like Rocket League. So I would definitely, you know, pop by and just, you know, see when he streams, and if you like him, you know, give him a follow.
Figures the old lady isn't around, we need her.
Oh, I'll tell you what, guys, that coffee's lovely. Coffee. May not be able to kind of, hang on, let me get my... Yeah, my the thing I use for chat just went for being weird on me. So, sorry, I do apologize a second, because it'll connect all the chats up otherwise. There will be people that won't be able to see me.
I'm sorry, but I need to speak with her.
My name's Jay Flaggy Buns. In Batty soon just we your guardos white parpana.
I don't know, do I really want to shock him? That's the thing.
If you won't let me speak with her, I guess I'll just have to force her out.
Thank you. That was just the opening I needed. You have no idea how disconcerting it is to be pushed to the recesses of their own consciousness. But you didn't call me here because you missed my company. What is it with me?
Have you managed to find any more information about the Terrace Ghost?
Yes. I did manage to sneak in a little extra fact-finding before I lost my bearings. It seems the ghost you're after was once a Sith from Darth Malak's invasion force at the Terrace a few hundred years ago. The ghost was one of the Sith...
Should definitely get like a mask, shouldn't we? Oh, wow! Hello... Walrus, and thank you for that host, dude. You're awesome.
Don't any Sith ever die of natural causes?
Most Sith don't seem 50. Leo's manners at the Imperial base will be able to tell you more. If he forgets his manners,
hey, Walrus. Welcome in, dude. Why did I react like, oh wow, because honestly I don't expect anybody to host me, and I've had, I've had a bad couple of days, and it's like, I wasn't expecting anybody to host, that's what it is. I don't normally get a lot of hosts with this game, unfortunately. I used to. But I'm just really glad that there's somebody here who's like, wasn't expecting it, that's all, Walrus. I wasn't expecting it, that's all. Right, I promise you I'm gonna kill something. I'm just gonna walk out there and just... I'm gonna find something and kill it, because storyline gets a little... You know, if I can get on with the storyline, it may lead to killing. Lots of things. Hopefully. But it's... Weather outside isn't that great. Cool. I'm always for supporting. Yeah, I'm really glad now. I've put up a schedule. It's in my, in the lower down thing, in my information. And I've now sort of like gone, tell you what, I'm going to come up with some sort of schedule because I got the time now. And let's do a few games, like different games. And when I finish a game, it'll just obviously be replaced with something else. Like I got about 26 games. I put in 24 those were installed. I actually recounted and it was 22. I actually miscounted. And that's not including Star Trek Online. What else have I got? Star Trek Online. Star Wars, obviously. And I think there's another one I got installed, which is Defiance. So it's like, I gotta get a few installed on this system, and I think it's about time I complete some of them, because I can really see it. You can see it with some games, like if I complete it, then I would probably kind of uninstall it and kind of never play it again, because nobody else I know plays it.
Planet hasn't seen this much action since Dark Planet occupied it centuries ago. Now that the Republic's rebuilding their shattered cities, the Dark Council is determined to destroy the planet once and for all.
Do we have the Republic on the defensive yet?
Sorry, I will chat in a second. Just let me,
your shuttle's cleared for launch.
I'm all set.
I'll tell Imperial Command you're en route. Speak with Captain Helen.
Just kind of while we're traveling. Right, okay, so we'd like to talk to some dude for... Toxic Gate Garrison. Right, so while that's travelling. Yeah, I see the schedule. I'd have the days and the times to stream on those days. Yeah, I see what you're saying. I'm not going to force myself to do anything. That's why I put in at the top that, say now I might get onto a game and the game's not working properly, so obviously it will be subject to change. But I thought, well, I got to have something set in, well, partially set in stone for me. It's more for me than anything else, really. I have no idea what he just said. Was he insulting me? Did he insult me? I don't know. If he does, he gets shocked again anyway, so. Oh, hang on. What was that down there? Somebody's down here. I wish it turned up in English, honestly, because I have no idea what you're saying, Kenval. Yeah, it's just the outline, sort of like, you know, like, so if you wanted to turn up, like, most people would turn up, hopefully, I would think, just for me, but it's just for, you know, like, if you turned up, if you sort of switched it on, you had a look going, all right, Gibbon's going to be playing that game. I'm not really fussed on that game. I don't want to, you know, it's like, alright, you know, maybe I'll watch somebody else today. It's maybe the wrong way of looking at it. I'm just trying something new for now. I'm going to leave it there for maybe a couple of weeks and then see how it goes. And then, you know, if it turns out people want more of one game than the other, well, you know, if I feel myself drawn to one game, then it'll change. Just want to get a couple of few games out of the way, really, and I thought the best way to list that was in a schedule. And it lets people know when they hear. I wanted to do like a sci-fi weekend thing. I mean, that's one of the things I was thinking. Oh, destruction is my specialty.
This planet will be a wasteland when I'm finished.
Excellent. I remember when I burned with such passion. The Republic is trying to rebuild Taladus. I'm here to drive them off and complete the planet's ruin. If you desire to stand by my side and serve the Empire, swat down the Republic artillery firing on our base.
I'll crush every Republic weapon I see.
Seek me out when the artillery's in pieces, and then we'll discuss your role in the greater conflict.
Okay, Val. Oh, do. Well, that's one thing. I gotta speak with somebody else as well, so let's make that a thing. I know I can walk. If I wanted to, I could just, like, do this. It's easier to travel. Oop, hang on, wrong way. Da-da-da. Oh shit. Well, this mouse is still sensitive for wear. that's what I had to look at. Okay, it's not going to be triggered by that. Let's chat to this bloke.
Helios Malice. You were sent here to investigate a ghost. What did you discover?
I am a busy man. I don't have time for... No, forgive me. I didn't recognize you in your new wardrobe. So grand. This is a pleasant surprise. I have heard the most unfortunate rumor.
Oh, shit.
Be careful you don't make that mistake again.
Ah, yes, of course, my lord. You are most gracious. Now, you are asking about the ghost, yes? Let me see. I assure you I've been hard at work assessing the situation.
Ah, shit.
Just the Jedi have been guarding the old Jedi Enclave very tightly. That's where the ghost first appeared, you see.
Yeah, I saw the retreat, Walrus. I said that was awesome, dude. You know, enjoy the game and the look. I'll be on for a few hours, so... You know, I'll still be here, hopefully, when you... Right, okay, hang on.
Have there been other appearances in other places?
On the contrary, there have barely been any appearances at all. The ghost appears only sporadically. Not even the Jedi who guard the Enclave can make it appear. They've resorted to using a young Padawan to try and draw the ghost out through blood ties or something. Foolishness, if you ask me, but I'm a man of meager understanding.
Yeah, I'll be in there later.
It seems the Jedi have...
That's why I'm doing a stream this early.
The Jedi guard her closely, but I think you may be on to something. Many a Sith is formed from a weak Padawan's impressionable mind. I can't imagine an impressionable young Padawan being able to resist your particular charm.
Yes, the power of the dark side.
Small army of Jedi.
I cannot twist her until I understand what tempts her.
You might visit the Jedi training grounds by the waterfall. It's abandoned now, dangerous. The data recorders there may hold certain insights into her personality.
Is this where we get somebody else?
Her Jedi masters.
I think I know what this may be. Oops, sorry, wrong way. Need to go this way. Like, I'd be looking at it very openly. If it was like, alright, we need more Star Wars, then I change it to Saturday and Sunday would be Star Wars, and then Friday would be, you know, Star Trek Online or something. Yeah, but as I say, I said, like, this channel is still young. To everybody out there, is on the three platforms I'm broadcasting to. It is just, you know, still is. I'm still kind of getting it right. You know, confidence to kind of push through. And it's appreciative that each and every one of you that turn up, you know, helps me out. If you know what I mean? It's kind of, there's a few people the other day that, you know, I wasn't feeling too good and really helped my day. Let's just go and, right, I want you to attack that bastard there. And I'm going to shock the fuck out of these. Oh shit. Roar. Which one? Throw it, yes. Did you see what he did? Oh, bloody hell. What a fucker. Yeah, I might have to do an auto-loot thing on that. As I said, if there's anybody out there that normally comes in and joins me. So there were a couple of people that joined this, I think. And actually, I made a new friend from this. So it's good. I'm thinking of having like a sci-fi weekend. I had to try to find something for the sci-fi weekend. I might change the games up. I don't know. We'll see. Obviously, that would be a decision I'll make. I may decide to talk to some of you. Well. The mods. Everybody has a little input, you know. I like to think everybody is involved. God, and now, Kemp, I'll finish the job, man. Fed up of cleaning up your shit, man. Right, okay. Supposed to be something there, then. Alright, okay. I guess I'm supposed to have clicked on something. Okay. There you go. Hey, was it the mouse like that? That's kind of funny. It's like, right, okay. I was pressing stuff then. I was like, okay, it's not working. Sorry, you cannot use this yet. The power of the dark side. Okay, so where are these in the map? Oh, right. A lot further than I thought. That one's further. Should we actually take these? They're all... No, that's the data bank. This is to do with another... This is to do with one quest. Right. So we go do that. See, I can do this as well. Oh, I can't. Oh no, that's my other character. Dang it. It's pointless unless I actually have a thing. It's pointless. It's pointless having skills. Oop. Somehow. Oops. Thank you very much, Shane. Somehow that... Well, the hell did that happen? Supposed to switch scenes to the game. That was weird. Oh yes, I think I know how I did it. I've got it listed as... Yep. Thank you guys. Thank you. Yeah, I know what I did. I've got you know like how you switch scenes, so I can actually switch scenes by pressing like control and one. I think I may have actually hit control instead of shift and one. I'll have to make sure I don't press it again, because otherwise we're going to switch again. But thank you for letting me know. Greatly appreciated, because I wouldn't have noticed otherwise if I wouldn't have looked at chat. Right, okay, watch now. Boom! Oi! The fuck do you think you're going? Fucking come here! Oi, you! Yeah, they all want a piece of you, they didn't want a piece of me. Not on. And surprise! Yeah, this is more of your kind of distance character. It's more built for that. But what I always find with when you decide to go, alright, I'm gonna have a character that goes from distance, doesn't stop these fuckers running up to you. So you gotta kind of make sure that... Hang on, let's just do that. Bump. Oh, hello! Hello, Stu! Welcome in, dude! Right, we're gonna... Alright, okay. There's something up here. Where the hell is it? Oh, there it is. Oops, I passed it. Let's go do it. Hope you're doing fine, guys. Welcome in, Shane. Don't know if I said hi to you, but I'm saying hi now. Welcome in, guys. Today I'm playing Star Wars. So I'm just kind of trying to get back to kind of... I thought, well, let's keep it on Sunday, because I used to have Star Wars Sunday, so... Boom. There you go, throw them all over the place. It's just kind of electrify somebody. Shock them. Ooh, shit, wow. Come on. That's it, that's the one. That's the button to press. Full more clothing. I've seen what I got there. Sorry, I'll show you if that flashes up. If you want to see what I'm picking up, then... by all means, I'll keep it up a bit longer. Yeah, there's this kind of like just... It's just shocked the shit out of him. Okay, I don't need to use that, but very... See, I'm not watch... I'm not watch... Being here for 30... Being here for 30 minutes. Well, it's quite easy to sneak in when I'm on, because I'm not always looking at chat. And I may be talking to somebody else, so I don't, you know, like some other people I know, that they can see, like, you know, when somebody comes in to chat and stuff.
I don't tend to bother with that. So I have no idea who's there unless they actually speak up. I just think it's good for them, like, if you want to do that. There you go, there's a spat at him. Let's hit him with a lightsaber. Come on. Come on! Die. Consuming darkness. Let's try that one. Let's see if that helps. Nope. Nah, I'll tell you what, let's just shock him. Tell you what, that guy must be great, because he's literally taking a shock in. I got an armor maintenance kit, and it's 518 credits. Right, okay, so that's one quest done. It's probably better, since instead of going back and forth, let's go and complete the other quest that we had, which... I got to examine the first data bank. That's that. The powerful Darth Thanaton has made it clear he wants you dead. If you missed that, I don't know if the VOD's still up, but it tends to kind of like he was glad that you killed somebody, killed Zash. But then at the same your master, basically. But then at the same time, thought, I'm afraid of your power, and decided to kind of set me up in a trap. Which wasn't cool. No, I haven't finished Doom. Not yet. I got stuck on Cyber Demon. I was like, bashed my head up against the wall, and I literally said he threw... one shot on the ground, and I jumped, and then there was one in the air then that comes at you, and I double jumped right into it. When things like that start happening, you're thinking, maybe it's time either to take a break or just quit, because I was at it for quite a while. I was at it for quite a little bit. Oh, right, cutscene. Oh wow, look at that face. Doesn't he look like really...
I can't do it. You know what, you want to move around,
really looks furious.
Calm down, Ashara. There is no emotion, there is peace. Try it again.
I tried already. I can't do it.
Trust in the Force, and even the oldest and sturdiest of walls.
Let's just meditate on that.
There really are Sith.
Oh shit,
them.
Sorry, I think I did something wrong there.
Patience, Ashara. One must empty oneself of emotion and find the peace with which to act in the Force. Try again.
Sounds nice, Walrus. I had Shepherd's Pie. Right, let's go there, because that one is... Examine the second data bank. Let's kind of keep it on track. I can go up and finish off one of the other ones. It's like all these different quests, you talk to all these other people, but this is story stuff, so... you got to find out about the Padawan. Because I think we're going to corrupt her to the dark side, but first we need to know, you know, like her fears, all that sort of thing, and then you turn those against her, and that's how she will fall into the dark side. Plus I may decide, you know, I can offer her cookies. I don't know, we'll be see. Who said chicken and bacon? Oh, right. Not lunch. Whoop. Sorry, I got that wrong. So I just read chicken and bacon sandwich and I was there. Sounds like an evening meal, that. It's like, oh, right. Yeah, what do you want to do? You want to do like chicken and bacon and just like layer it up and stick some cheese on it? Nah, I could literally, if I wanted to, in between, you know, like when I finish and stuff like that, if I really wanted to, I could either decide, right, even though times are tough, it's like, well, I could have a takeaway, or I could take a walk and grab, I could literally easily just grab Ben and Jerry's cookie dough thing. States,
there is no passion, there is serenity. Can anyone explain what this means? Ashara.
It means that Jedi must be prepared to think calmly, even in intense situations. Passion is a tool of the dark side. There is no emotion.
See how the opposite side? You can't have love. You're supposed to
temper their intuition with wisdom.
You can't love. That's an emotion.
There is knowledge.
Very good, Ashara.
You're supposed to be robots.
This line of the code ties earlier elements of the code together.
She tended to look off into the sky, didn't she, when he was talking. It was like, I just went, oh, bloody hell, wow. That's, I'm going to try to see if I can get there without, oh, bloody hell, it's not going to happen. Let's just kill a lot of things, eh? Let's kill him. Oh, come on. Wow, was that it? Send her a lightning storm. You would have thought, right, yeah, the force lightning would have kind of killed them a lot, you know, like, would have affected robots a lot more. Unless they're made of a metal that doesn't conduct electric. Yeah, I don't really want to fight that monster. Cool. That's it. That's cool anyways. Yeah, it's always good to share. That's kind of... What the fuck is that thing? Dude, I'm gonna kind of like just spin that one round. And then send him off to do the same with that. Normally sets him spinning. See? And then I just go. Boom. Uh-oh. Right, might set... Ah, shit, okay. Wow. That one didn't take much of a hit. What the fuck does he look like? I don't know. His face is like partially buried in the thing, so... Never mind, I was hoping to get a good look then, but... Just may as well lose that. Saves me having to press escape. Okay, you take that one. I'm gonna take that one. Oh wow. I can create myself a force bubble, I think. Yes, come on, let's do it. Recklessness, let's do it. Let's shock somebody. Yeah. No, I didn't. I don't tend to watch sports anymore. I don't know why. Probably do. It's just like I kind of like used to watch things occasionally. I just got fed of people. First thing they say to me when they walk in, ha, your team lost. Wasn't sort of like, hello, obviously they don't call me Gibbon, but it's like, hello Gibbon, how is it, you know, all right, mate, how are you, kind of thing, yeah? They never said that. I'm still involved with a football project as such. A place called Street Football Wales, which help, all sorts of different people. You know, like say now, if you gives people the focus of oh gosh, wow, I need to sell stuff. I need a vendor. Oh, I just get rid of stuff. I can't switch that one either. I'll tell you about this. Perhaps a satchel. No, okay, can't do that either. Yep, okay, that one can't. That one, it's got no value. It's basically, if I can't find a vendor, I'll just have to kind of get rid of stuff. Yeah, but it's a football project. Yeah, that's the one. You know, like talking about a match is one thing, but yeah, I just got ridiculed all the time. And it's like, I don't really care, if you know what I mean. But it was like the first thing they said to me was like, "Oh, your team lost." Like, oh, okay. Who's your team? And you find out that just post way. I can give as good as I get. Right, let's have a look on the map. Right, so hang on, let's see if we get the kind of. So right, how do I get in? So I gotta go up so far. There's where I am. I'll have to follow that up. Right. I got a football bet on three teams. One I needed today to win for 47. Come on, Valencia. Hope it works for you, dude. Honestly. Hope it works for you. I know a lot of people that kind of used to do stuff like that, like put on this accumulator bet. And it's basically like you put £1 and you choose a few teams. If you win, you could win big. If you lose, you lost a pound, right? And it's, I thought it's stupid. Like they went, "Oh no, I lost!" Like I said, "Bloody hell, one team let me down." I'm going, "I could have won £200," and I was like, "Yeah, but you've only lost a pound." So yeah, you could have. They were all so focused on the fact that they could have won like £150. Okay, what's this weird little flipping thing? Let's have a look. Tell you what, this. It's kind of send him on a spin. Let's have a look at his ugly face. Oh, look at that! Look at that, guys. Oh shit! Whoa! I could have screenshotted that then. Print screen! Yeah, I'll probably use that for the thing I like saying, "Thank you for turning up while we were killing shit." Yeah, that's this is a name. Yeah, is it, so what's the thing though? So if you win, how much would you stand to win if, now, Valencia come in? Yeah, that's one game I wish I could do. I had a go at the one before Rise of the Tomb Raider, so the reboot, you could call it that, 2013 or whatever it is. I got on the 360. I thoroughly enjoyed the game.
Shara, relent. That's an order.
But I was winning.
You must learn restraint. Varric is clearly not your equal. There was no reason to press the attack.
We're training for war. The Sith won't surrender. We have to drive them back with everything we've got.
These are not Sith. They are fellow Padawans.
You show great potential, Ashara, but you must temper your fervor for the light with patience.
Sounds like she wants to be able to fight certain things, and we're going to corrupt the crap out of her. Going to turn her to the dark side. I think every one of these has, like, I've seen a couple of people go around with different ones. But like Kem Val, you know, is one of my other ones as well. Early mission for companions on this game. All right, well, let's enjoy your lurk. Enjoy your lurk, dude. If I'm gonna get 42 quid. Right, okay. Looks like one of them. Okay. I'm gonna examine the fourth. Right, okay. Knew that was going to happen. Tell you what, oi, you there. Yeah. You droid. Really? Oh, right, okay. Nobody's getting me it. No, okay. Jumbo Jar, yeah. I don't even know what he's saying. It's all foreign to me. He could be saying about his favourite dish. I don't know. So Stu, while I have your attention, your buddy, what, this Lara Croft thing, are you streaming it, or are you, I know it's a bit of a dull question really, but, you know, I'm just trying to interact. You gonna be streaming, or, because we got, I'd hate to miss it. Like, I'm going up until, well, 1-2, probably about 4 o'clock, or just over, 4 p.m. my time, which is 5 p.m. your time. Come on! Ah, right. Yeah, if you have a look down on my info, I would like, you know, Walrus has given me his feedback of what he thinks of it. But I've updated my schedule. It's in my information down below. I've actually named games, you know, like I'm going to be playing this game on this day. This is what times. Hopefully, you know, as if I don't, you know, if my internet gets cut off, then, well, I won't be able to reply to anything. Just like, you know, he thought, he said, oh, I'd stick with the days and times, but I wouldn't name the game, because, you know, that's kind of like putting pressure on yourself. I was talking to somebody else, and they were saying about it, and I'm thinking, well, tell you what, that's kind of good, because it lets people know, hey, what should we play, instead of saying that, it's, sorry, I'm just emptying my, if you're wondering what I'm doing, I'm just emptying my things of useless stuff, because they're saying, this has no value, you can sell it, this has no value, you can sell it, I just need some extra space. some of the crap I'm gonna get. Catlin motor. No, don't need that. It just gets people going, you know, like they know what's happening. If you know what I mean? So it's like, today I'm playing Star Wars. Tomorrow I'll be playing whatever game it says there. I can't see my information at the moment. So it's like, just gives people more focus. I was talking to somebody and I thought, yeah, that's a really smart idea, because it lets people know what you're doing, what it's all about, and they can make up their mind whether or not they want to tune in on that day. Okie dokie, Shane. Okie dokie, Shane. Alright, okay, let's just take that and that. I'm gonna leave some of this stuff now. I'm gonna start picking what I want. I want the credits. I might not be able to take any more. No, I can't take any more credits anyway, so I'll just kill a lot of people. Yeah, I'm just trying to take what people have said to me and try to see if I can apply it wherever possible. No, oh, bloody hell. Wow. Oh, thanks. Thanks, Shane. Thank you for popping by. As I said, I'll be on till 4 p.m. So, you know, I hope that you know, you can find the time, you know, if you come back and everything's okay, then, you know, hope to see you later. I'll definitely see you somewhere anyway, so. Right, look at that. You spin me right round, baby, right round like a record player. Right round. Yeah, those beams of light just tell me that there's something I can have. Those are just for those that don't actually play this game. It's telling me, hey, look, I've got something you need. Okay, down there. Let's head down that way. Because, wow. What? Did he swear then? I always think that he swears when he says that. Tell you what, let's just put him on passive. I man follow, see? So he's gonna follow me. I know this because I know. I'll have to remember to take him off passive mode, otherwise I'm gonna get killed.
Varric, Eli, and Cassius will be in the assault group. The rest of you will be support. Any questions? Then take your positions.
Master Ryan, I think you put me in the wrong...
Don't that dude look tough.
You are in the support group, Ashara. You will provide backup to the assault team.
That's what I mean. I should be on the assault team. Varric can barely hold a lightsaber.
Learning to support your fellow Jedi.
See, she's definitely passionate.
Your confidence, and so requires your compassion and encouragement.
But Master Ryan.
Enough, Ashara. You have received your instructions. Join the others if you wish to complete your trial.
Oop, got a holo emitter.
I found the data banks. Our Padawan has a bit of a pride problem. She is a less than perfect Jedi candidate.
Most excellent. In my experience, pride and insecurity go hand in hand. My lord, you went searching for crumbs and discovered a feast.
She is easily frustrated by difficult things. I think she could be made to doubt her place among the Jedi.
Hmm.
Yes. Yeah, aren't I going to be devious?
But if I may proffer my most humble opinion, it's a brilliant idea. Make her feel threatened, alone and frightened, and then offer yourself as her sole protector in this harsh, cruel galaxy.
Oh, yes, you know, gotta do that.
Flush her out of hiding and make the threat seem incredible.
Do you have any men you could send to attack her? I could fight them off and win her affection.
Zash sent me alone, I'm afraid, but that's an excellent thought. Rumor has it Lord Anathemos of the Assassin's Pyramid is here in search of a particular holocron. Now what I'm thinking is, and it may be crazy, you can use that holocron to reach an agreement with Lord Anathemos for the use of his assassins.
Hmm.
I must say, I'm very impressed.
I try only to please my lord. First,
oh, flattery would get you everywhere.
The abandoned outpost is in a nearby region. I'll transfer the location, but be warned, it's swarming with rat ghouls and other monstrosities.
Okay. Yeah, I definitely want that one. Let's have a look, see if that... This is... these things kind of help... you know, make you stronger, so I've got to read this and see whether or not... Okay, so I lose 4 of mastery. It's got the same force power. It's got the same focus rate, the same focus rating. It helps, like, boost your force powers or something like that. You know, the more mastery you get at something, the better you are at it. That's basically it. Okay. Still a lot of things I gotta look through for you. Like, come on, die! Oh yes, that's the bot brought up there. I'm also on Beam. Funny enough, I'm also on YouTube right now as well. I think I may be like stretching it too far. But if I, you know, it's kind of like. Like the old thing says, don't keep your eggs all in one basket. Because if that basket falls, you've just lost all your eggs. So, kind of... very wise thing. Yeah, and collecting all these things. Wow. I'd actually have... Okay, well, he's taking on that one. We take on this one. Let's get it. 1, 2, and boom. Alright, shit, I'm not pressing 3. That's what I thought it was. Whoop. Come on, die. Okay, no, he really hasn't got anything for me. Let's just walk right across. It's like, nap. There's no more Sith Holocron here anyway. Let's have a look. No. Let's go down at that. There you go. Everything is outside. Oh, and hello. Surprise. Okay, now they die. Wasn't going to. But now you just kind of like pushed it. Okay. Yeah, okay, dude. I'll catch you later on. Thank you for being here, Stu. Thank you very much, dude. Right, let's take some stuff. Right, when we get out of here, let's kind of like just not carry on with the mission. I gotta find. Let's knock it on Vendor. So where's Vendor's? Oh well, I gotta go all the way back. Right, okay. So that's a thing. Okay. Boom! Let's get you! Which one is it? Yes! Yes, we got him. I don't know. Maybe that's like, I like beef burgers. Do you know where I can get a good beef burger? I don't know. Sorry guys, I'm only taking the Mickey. Sorry, some people might not know what that means. I said I'm only joking. When Ken Val says something, I'm just going to make a joke out of it, because, you know, he's speaking Star Wars language or something like that, and I don't know what that is. Stop moving the thing. Come on, let's go. Oh, and let's see if I can sneak right past them. And kind of, I don't know, where do I turn up, no, okay, keep going. I just don't want to slow it down by having to keep dealing with them. If I can sneak past somebody, I will, honestly. Last thing I want to do is kind of like keep, you know, like keep fighting. I know it works really cool for XP. I just feel like it's just a waste if it's that. Hang on, that's up there, isn't it? Yes, thought so. Cool. Here's an idea. Let's build a base around a swamp. What a perfect idea. Yeah, I should have done what that bloke did. Just like jump out.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get a. There you go. Let's just take that off for the moment. What am I looking for? Oh, right. What I'm looking for is right in front of me. May have changed a few things around. Okay, sell that one, sell that. What's that? Hut's banner. Okay, cool. Let's just have a look at that. Armor maintenance kit. I gotta find out whether or not I can sell some of this stuff. Like, he's not the one that I should be having out for this.
I man follow.
Yeah, well. Heavy armor and companion. There you go, bump. Heavy armor. Right, that says heavy armor 475. No, it can be salt. Gift him.
That counts, huh?
Don't worry, I won't give him a sock. I don't want to say it. I don't know.
Not that counts, huh?
Medium armor. Medium armor, 222. Scavenge metal, well. Oh yeah. Do you want that? Cool, I can cover his face. Yeah. Oh wow, that was weird then, because I just ranged 74 to 3. Oh yeah, I switched one out, didn't I? So that means, tell you what, I'm just going to put stuff that can be sold in by here. I want to keep a lightsaber. Control and right click to modify. There is nothing I can do with that, so that can go. Those are going. I don't think I can wear those either. It's like, no. There you go, I'll just give him that. Okay, that can go as well. That has nothing. That has been sold. It's one of those things where you gotta kind of make decisions. You gotta make them quick. Sorry guys, this is kind of this is quite boring. I can just imagine, like, you know, how boring this will be. But it has to be done. I don't get any extra credits, I'm just gonna clear it. I could just drop it if I wanted to. It's like, do I really wanna kind of, like, I got second anniversary fireworks. You get them in the game anyway, you get, like, once you start you get all this stuff anyway. Tell you what, I better start using some of these then. It's like, yes, the power of the dark side. Okay, let's... Where is that one? So that one's that one. Right, this one's been ready for a while. Let's just... Let's kind of like go in here. I think this is... This is that. Okay, cool. Yes, it is. Let's go in there. Three to five games you pumped for this year would help if I knew what the hell was actually being released. I can't think of anything at the moment.
Artillery is in pieces.
There has been some Star Wars games that come out that I thought, I might want to have a go at that.
The Republic infestation is slowly rebuilding Taris. Left untreated, we'll be faced with a military staging point and symbol of Republic fortitude.
I'm back, Master. I slaughtered every one of them, then crushed their artillery.
A fascinating story. Unfortunately, the true destroyer of the artillery stands before me.
Sorry, I will continue after this cutscene.
Meet the latest addition to my circle.
Hunt in my territory again, and you're dead.
Ooh.
Where
all friends of the Empire here. Don't lecture me.
She is so gonna get fucking killed.
We must focus our power to bring down the Republic's military leader.
It's like, don't lecture me. It's like, who the fuck do you think you are?
To drive us off, Janice.
Only the weak flee.
That is
cool.
Why they will win.
Have you seen that bloke's head mask?
We must strip order on his strength. Republic troops are in short supply this far from the base, so Order's been arming Cathal settlers to attack us. Cathal beasts are vicious enough without Republic weapons. They must be neutralized.
The Cathal won't survive the day.
Yeah, I'm just gonna choose all dark side stuff. Because that's what we decided on.
Your failure with the artillery has earned you a secondary assignment.
As you wish, Master.
Remove this Cathar threat. Then we'll be one step closer to Order's defeat.
Accept. Thank you. Let's tell you, let's pull everything over in one side, because at least then I know, like, anything else then I can just sell. Is that better than anything else I got? Yep.
Not your time yet.
Hold on, let's have a look, because can he actually have something like that? No. Oh, never mind. We'll go and recover the It's probably better to follow one bit of the story first, actually, but I tend to kind of confuse the shit out of everyone. I've got a few games anyway, Walrus, in my in my wish list for Steam. I don't have a lot of people on Steam as such. I got only, you know, the people that I need to for the moment. I don't even know if you have Steam, but it's like, you know, like stuff I've seen and stuff. I'm not really good at remembering, like, what games are what. I'm looking forward, the one I am looking forward to is Tekken 7. Oh, I would love to check that out. I know everybody says, oh, Tekken, or Mortal Kombat rules. It's like, well, I got Mortal Kombat X, yeah. Honestly, if I went up against people, you're probably looking at the, well, I'm probably not the worst player, but I preferred Tekken. I was quite good at Tekken at one stage. Well, quite good. Probably everybody else is crap, so... If you know what I mean, so it's like, alright, bloody hell, Cathar. So he wants me to kind of, I want to recover the Sith Holocron. Maybe I can kind of like get on the way back. I'll tell you what, I'm going to do the Sith Holocron. Well, you have, which one, Mortal Kombat 10 or Mortal Kombat X? I don't know how to really pronounce that. Is it Mortal Kombat 10 or is it like Mortal Kombat X? I want to have Tekken 7 because Tekken 7 is supposed to be coming to a PC near you. That's what they're saying anyway. The new Tekken's going to be on PC as well. So it's like, yes. Steam. Do you know what Steam is? Oh, you have it, Steam. Alright, Steam. Oh, you have it, Steam. Just look up... Just look up Gibbon Dragon. I should know it's you, hopefully. Whisper me your name if that's better, right? Yeah, saves letting everybody know your Steam name. I know I've just kind of like said, hey, look, you know, this is my name, but basically just look up Gibbon Dragon and you'll be able to spot it. Can't particularly miss it. I'm not sure if I've changed the image yet. Maybe still my old image, which is like a black dragon with a gibbon face. Ah, crap, it's going to be one of these ones. Gotta kill something. Boom! Oh yeah. Yeah, there is. I was talking to somebody the other day, and it's like, because I know Lim89 guys. For those of you who don't know, he's on Twitch. He's a fellow broadcaster. But a friend of his had turned on and said that he had shared the same, that he'd shared his games or something like that on Steam. And I let the if I could find out how to do that, I'd definitely share with you, and you can test some of the games that I got. You know, if it would allow you to do that, like, all right, yeah, you can play whatever games like I've got, and it's like, okay, and well. It's just a shame I don't have any codes, if you know what I mean. It's like, because I offered games out to people and some of them took some of the stuff, but it's like, hopefully in the future I get to do that stuff again. Well, I'll just buy a few codes for whatever game I'm playing. You know, buy an extra code or something like that and offer it as a prize, maybe. Like Star Wars here, this is free to download. So is Star Trek, but it all depends whether or not you're into it.
Not your time yet.
You know, then obviously there'd be one of those things where you'd have to be on in my Discord then. Yes, I have Discord. All you gotta do is type in !! Discord, and I'm sure I still have that active. I'm not against people coming in to the stream. I would though suggest that, you know, kind of only be here. You know, if you're talking to me off kind of stream, then fair enough. But while I'm streaming, I would much prefer that it was like, if you're playing the game, then cool. Like I said, I'm not totally against it. I would just prefer that it was game related. If you're gonna be in. If you're going to join me in chat whilst I'm streaming. But yeah, Assassin's Creed games, if there's another one coming out, I would be interested in that. So that's 3 to 5. I don't know. I think I've given you, I don't know how many I've given you there, but I've given you a couple. Tekken 7. There you go, an Assassin's Creed game, if that was a thing, because I really like Black Flag. Don't know. I'm really tempted to play the new. If I was able to, I'd definitely try the new Deus Ex Mankind Divided. Yes, we got another level! Woohoo! Yeah, we rock. Okay, what's that? Okay, can't interact with that. Never mind. All right. Okay, it's Stay back. They seem to be very susceptible to kind of like, oh, wow. Between that and kind of him blasting things. Ouch. So let's turn the question round on you a little, Walrus. If there were games, well, actually everybody, actually, said, whoever's out there, said, you know, what sort of, games are you looking forward to? You know, anything that's been announced at E3 or something, or is it like you looking forward to some of the updates on here? I look forward to kind of playing some of the updates for this game. You know, at the moment I'm just going through one story to the next. And it's like I'm compared to some other people, you know, I'm still in early days. Even on my other profile, I'm still in early days. Okay, I don't need to go there, but tell you what, because of the lovely support of people, I'm just gonna kill these guys just for you. Right, okay, just kill them. That's weird. I was kinda like, goes round like that. It went round like that, I went, okay. Yep. Yes, we killed it. Okay. Might go in the... No, hang on, we're in the room that we need to be in. Just need to be in a different part of it. Right, so Titanfall, COD 4, oh, the remaster, sorry, yeah, because I do agree with them. I did see all the thing about it, that I did read about it, that they decided to make COD, Call of Duty 4 different, because, you know, like trying to stay ahead of the curve and shit. And they went, what the hell have you done? I said, no, this isn't Call of Duty. This is another total different game, isn't it? You're joking us, aren't you? I said, you're going to set this one up in space and shit. It's like, you wanted something different, and then you're saying, okay, and well, it's the same old, and then change. I do agree with someone there. Oh. Let's have a look. Make a call. Hello, how are you?
I've found the holocron.
Excellent, my lord. Lord Anathemos can be found at the Empire's current outpost in that region. I suggest you speak with him right away. And I'm pleased to say...
Yeah, if I had an Xbox, if I had an Xbox One, it'd be a whole different thing. Whole different... an extra list on that as well. Truly at your mercy.
Are you angling for some sort of prize here?
My duty is to serve. Have Lord Anathemos' assassins drive the girl to this spot, and then secure yourself a holo communicator from a nearby Republic soldier. Once the trap is sprung, you can call on a Republic frequency and offer help. Good luck.
Right. Oh, just... Yeah, I tell you what, that display of that monster was shocking. Yeah, okay. Alright, I tell you what, yeah, I'll leave it. I know, bad joke. Yeah, if it was Xbox One on the other hand, the only one I tend to do was what do you call it? Halo 5. And I was like, oh, flipping hell, Halo. I enjoyed Halo. I actually fucking rocked with that. How do you think I was so good at Doom? I had that little practice on Halo. My shooting's actually got a lot better. It used to be like walking around those games and kind of getting owned quite a bit, actually, but now it seems to have changed. Oh, bloody hell, why can't he just... It's kind of kill him. It's time. There you go. Let's go up to him. There's loads. There's so many games that come out, and there's a load I think I got really hyped up and then like ended up being absolutely shit. One of those, in my opinion though, right, yeah, and please do not hate me for this, was Overwatch. All the gameplay I've seen of that just doesn't convince me to buy it, and it's free on consoles at the moment. Well, still, I think it still is, something like that, till a certain time. I don't know how you can check that out, guys, if you wanna try. There you go, that's the one I was looking for. It's a button. So, you know, if you want a free game, you got an Xbox. You got an Xbox One now from your Walrus, I think. If I remember you telling me, right, Lee?
Okay.
So it would be, you know, don't know if you want to do Rival Watch. That's totally up to you. Because, I mean, everybody has an opinion on a game. Some people just aren't going to like it, and it just doesn't feel right. It just didn't feel right for me, that's all. Not that I really do, you know, like, there are games I hate, that's definitely not one of them. I just think it was massively overhyped. There's been loads of them this year, so they're kind of like, didn't get publicized right or something. Where the hell? Oh, right, okay. Hang on, it's that way. What? Seriously? So you got an Xbox? What, Xbox One or original Xbox? You know, Xbox 360 or Xbox One? Sorry, are you just... When people say Xbox, it's kind of like... You are aware that there's like Xbox One isn't the first Xbox. Obviously, I know you know that, Walrus. You know what I mean? You're not a stupid fella. Oh, wow. Yeah. Come over to the PC. Xbox One. Yeah, come over to the PC. I'm sure, because if you have a look on Steam, right, yeah, have a look for some little tip to kind of build up your collection, right, yeah, you know, like, so you have more than just the couple of games to play. Have a look for free stuff or ones that are offering like trials and stuff like that, because Ghost in the Shell, there's a first person shooter, you can look that up. I'm sure that's still free. And it's a shooting game, so it's like, oh cool, if I want to shoot things, I may not have Doom, but I could try this game. It's like, well, the thing is as well, I actually have that game as well, so, and it's actually in the schedule, as you see, so maybe tune into that one and, you know, see what you think first. Actually watch a trailer. Most games, if it got a really good trailer, I'd be more interested in playing the game. Because there's a lot of games where I think the trailers let them down. Much like movies, if you know what I mean. Like sometimes you watch a trailer and think, wow, this is awesome. And then watch a film and it's shit. So each their own. Wow, mine cost nowhere near that. The thing I run this on,
where did you get
cost nowhere near that.
Give it to me. No, wait.
But it was what I could afford, if you know what I mean, so we all gotta go with what we can afford. I'm happy that you managed to get
I'll give you this holocron.
I'm glad you managed to get a PC together.
You think you can buy my assassin services with a holocron? It seems plausible enough. I wonder, what do you need them for?
I'm laying a trap for a Padawan.
Simple enough. My assassins will be glad to... Wait. Why would a powerful Sith Lord like yourself
hire
assassins to kill a mere Padawan?
Shit, I was hoping he wouldn't notice.
I will not be taken for an idiot.
Stop acting like one. This is no trap. Listen closely.
This better be good.
And I tell him, look at these. And I reveal horned boobies.
I see.
So yeah.
So my assassins flush this...
Nah, I actually told him the plan.
You'll be using some manner of mind trick, I trust. So be it.
Now, yeah, I'm gonna kind of... Holocron. That's absolutely awesome, Walrus. I hope to catch you in some games, maybe ones I do or something. Yeah, maybe something offline, you know? You don't have to feature on the show, but it's like...
You can see.
Can obviously... You know, on Twitter. You want me on Twitter, so you can kind of... I normally keep an eye on Twitter anyway. Better than most things these days now. So, you're more than welcome to... For us to inbox me and say, hey, look, I've just downloaded this game. Do you want to do multiplayer? Oh, make sure the game's multiplayer. Actually, that's a good thing. We can always set up something. I could grab. See if I want to grab some. You know, see who's up for a game or something or whatever, and then we'll just go with it. You know, if not. We'll leave it. You know, I have golfer friends, but I'm not kind of... I can't see myself kind of like going, yeah, I'm gonna kind of like do this. They're just kind of corrupt. Hang on, what am I... Ah, right. That is where I gotta go. Yeah, I just think it'd be awesome because, this game's free. All depends if you're into stuff like this, if you can get, if you like the gameplay style and all that, then, get this game and, join me next week when I do it next week kind of thing. I will warn you though, I said you might want to kind of make sure that, I think it's like every Wednesday or Thursday or something like that, it updates. So like switch it on before then and let it update. So boom. Fucking rebels. So I gotta watch out, I don't get carried away with that evil laugh, because I did last time. I actually started sounding like I was enjoying it. Hi. Wow, they're dead. Come on. Anyway, enough of focusing on one thing. Just for anybody that may be new or something, my name is Given Dragon. I'm a Welsh caster from the UK. That's why, so when I say Welsh, I mean I'm from Wales. And that's a country within the United Kingdom. Oh, hang on. Okay, don't need that. Okay, that's how I cancel that. Let's just go around killing stuff. Roar! Like, I got loads, honestly. Oh god, do I have it here? I think it's in my information and games list, as I've got, you know, all you need to do. I haven't updated it. I gotta check it. I gotta like update a couple of things later. But if you ever want to look at the games list, it's available on WordPress for anybody that's interested. All you're going to do is click on the games thing and it'll tell you. I own a 360, but I can't stream from it because I don't have the connections that I need for it. Why does it look like he knows something I don't? Okay. Boo! Yeah. Don't know whether or not it's... Hang on, let's have a look. Hang on. Whoop. Shit. Right, I have that there. Cool. Seen it. Let's have a look. Yes, this thing here. And on this kind of... Oh, and I'm pressing the wrong bloody thing then. Sorry, two keyboards, and you kind of reach out to press one, and you're thinking... That's wrong, but what's appeared, probably is a little bit of a delay between me typing it and you seeing it. Well, you seeing it and me being able to talk about it. I am actually thinking that bloke there had something. Anyway, yeah, that will have a couple of things. Because I don't know whether or not I'll grow that, but I'll try to keep it updated with you know, followers, you know, to your list. The list of awesomeness will definitely be there. Doesn't matter where you're watching from, whether or not you're watching on YouTube, Beam or Twitch. It'll be it'll definitely be your name will actually be on there. Come on, you wanna die? Fight better. What are you doing? Boom. Want that one. Sorry, it's gotta take a call right now. It's like, sorry, let's just pull the thing out and it's like, let's have a chat.
Tashara Zavros, I heard about the ambush. Meet me in the swamps near your position. I can protect you.
What? Who are you? How do I know this isn't another trap?
I'm a friend. That's all you need to know.
I don't really have a choice, do I? Alright, I'll come that way. But if this is a trap, don't think I'll go down without a fight.
Oh, right. Alright, okay, let's have a look at my stuff. Yeah, let's see if it's kind of... Okay, that beats that. Right, I'll start doing this thing where I kind of like put it to one side and... kind of... say, this is the stuff that I want to get rid of. Wow, I got a Republic shuttle pass. Might work. Might not. There might be somebody else that can wear that. I don't know. He can't, can he? Look at that as well. I can actually have stuff like that. So it's like. Upgrade ship armor. You can literally make your ship thing. You can get stuff for it. You can buy stuff for it. I managed to get that. That was on a mission somewhere. When I get the money now, I'll have to sort of like. They say it'd be better to pay for a subscription, because then I get the open up stuff for me.
Not your time yet.
I'll tell you what, this is kind of right, pissing me off now. Boom! Drop the hammer. Okay, now that leaves him. There's all sorts of things there, like, on that WordPress, just to add in, there are a lot of different things in there. Okay, I'm heading the right way. Oh, hang on, shit. Probably don't want to do that actually just yet. Want to knock the passive thing off him. If I end up in battle, I don't want to waste a second having to put that on. Yeah, could you just imagine that? It's like going to battle and explain, uh-oh, shit. Uh-oh. Lore object, okay. That's... cool. It's like I'll take that. It's extra XP. That XP thing was only for a little bit, I think. There you go, discovery, you get XP for that. Will that kind of right, okay, this is the base, yeah, so wonder if that will lead me. So I just want to see if this kind of like goes anywhere. Okay, so it's kind of like forward post speeder, but no, I don't need it. Okay.
Other route is confirmed.
Like, Right. We'll just go round and then round like this. Just like head towards that. I think you can go. Oh, there you go. See? One hand. One handed. And. Wanna go in there. See, now if I was on one of my other characters, I'd be able to go up there. Okay. Possibly. Yeah, they're all bad guys. Well, bad guys from my perspective. Okay. Okay. Sorry if you can hear like desperate kind of smacking on keys, but maybe you can't, I don't know. So that's the way this game is, and I always tilt my thing down like that, I don't know why. I think it's just like, last thing I do on the mouse, just like I'm like this looking out and then I'm going to click on it. Don't need to. Oh my god, shit. That's... Oh wow, that shit. That was nasty. I wanna use that one again. I didn't know that did that, wow. Yeah. Kinda like you gain a lot of things in this and kind of stick. I tend to stick to the same old, but I tell you what, let's carry on. Oh no, he's no, I'm gonna still be in battle, aren't I? Okay, it's for you. Okay. He's dead now. The power of the dark side.
Sith, I should have known this was some kind of trap. You don't really intend to protect me against your own people.
They took me out of slavery and forced me into this. It wasn't my choice.
I'm sorry. I didn't know the Sith did that. I guess I thought... I don't know what I thought.
With all respect, my lord, we have orders to see this girl dead. Please don't make a fuss.
If you want this part alone, you'll have to go through me first.
Wait, my lord. You're not seriously going to... I thought... This is treachery! Lord Anathemos will hear of it.
You heard her. We're not going down without a fight.
Yep. Yay! I'll have a new companion after this. There you are. Boom. Oh wow, that was over quickly. Right, let's talk to her. Be very careful of what we say.
Lord, Jedi, don't kill me.
Of course. The Jedi way.
Very careful.
I am not a Jedi.
Loose lips sink ships.
Kill your own kind without remorse. What do you want with me anyway?
I don't know. Tell you what. Should I just kind of like... I'm gonna go dark side.
I won't do it. I won't help you.
Pride, she'll...
Fear, the anger, the pain, I relent. What do you want from me?
The ghost in the Jedi Enclave. I must speak with him.
The ghost? But... No. Of course. I will do as you say. I'll go ahead and prepare the Enclave. Make sure no Jedi are around.
Well, that was easy to convince her. Last time, I kind of tried to sway them a little. Oh, wow, I managed to kind of, like, walk right past everything. Okay, right. Go to the haunted house. Mwah. That reminds me, actually, I probably might switch one of those games out. I don't know, I'm going to see what happens. Don't think I got any horror games. It's just quite disturbing, as such. Taxi, let's have a look. Is there a taxi in this area? Yes, there is. It'll get me there a lot quicker. Right, just follow this down. Oh, that's where we were then. When we first came up into this area. Hopefully, there'd be a thing close by. I'm going to switch view for a second. There you go. There. Sorry, I'm on view on something else. I'm just thinking, right, okay, there. Aim at that. That's what I normally do. I normally kind of, I won't spot anything straight off or something, so. Yes, I will go back to that one, but this one. Let's finish this one off. This is about a ghost. Let's stick on one of them, because it gets confusing jumping between one quest to the next, I would have thought. It's like they're both story quests, but still. It's like, that's kind of, it's because then people jump in between story to story, and it must get mighty confusing. So I'm going to try to see if I can do the one story at a time thing, because even I get confused. It's like, what am I supposed to be doing? That sort of thing. Right. Is that up there? Green one, that's a side mission, I think. I did say I was going to do the... Right, that's kind of go up here. Did say I was going to do story missions. Yeah, I could always go and finish off these sort of things afterwards. Easy enough to do like that. Let's make sure. So if I head that way, Right. Hopefully I'm heading the right way. And obviously, now that's been opened. Yeah, kind of. It's almost the right way. Just kind of lead them right past him. Seriously, he doesn't batter an eyelid. What the fuck? It's like, walks right past something, doesn't react to it. Wow, big huge lizard. Haha. And wait for it. It's gonna kick me off it anyway.
Not your time yet.
Do I really want Andronicus here though? That's the thought. Do I want to switch off for somebody else? Probably want to do Ken Val actually. Yeah, what I want you to do is I want you to attack that one, and I'm gonna spin that one around, hopefully. Ah, drats. What a shame. Have I locked this? Yes, I have. That one with that one. Because I want that a bit more closer. And no, lock it again. Always helps, guys. I can't get any more money, but it's like, well, I'm not in this for the money. Like, oh, look at that. I left him up there. Oh, look, and the UPS again. Well, Ken Val slash, oh, wow. There you go. How to snag them all. I see fucking do it, guys. And then I'm just going to do this to you. Rawr. Okay. Now you're fucking pissing me off. It's like, now you die, mofos. Wow. This thing moves, honestly. Mine of his own. Let's have a look at that. Don't read any credits. I miss the take him anyway. Consuming darkness. Right, what does that do? Okay, I just wanted to beat somebody to death. That's how to take all. That was nice actually. To give me some stuff. Okay. Quick way down. Oh, wow.
I'm sorry, Sith. I couldn't do what you said. I just couldn't.
Okay.
You were right to tell us, Ashara. The Jedi on
okay,
the
Varus.
Is for Sith, and this one gives me an uneasy feeling.
Blame it on my misspent youth.
This is not a flippant matter. I won't have dark side rituals performed in this enclave.
Yes, I did. I killed them.
I'm sorry, but they gave me no choice. They attacked me.
You tried to turn me to the dark side, and you have the nerve to claim self-defense? Master Ryan, Master Osara, what have I done? What have I done?
I understand you're upset, but we have a ghost to deal with.
Twi'lek.
You're right. There is no emotion. There's peace. I guess there's nothing left to do now but summon the ghost.
Be a shame if I don't actually have her on the dark side. Absolute shame.
Excellent. Truly remarkable. My lord, you are utterly clever and resourceful. Thank you so much for clearing out the Jedi for us.
If this is what I think it is, know that I don't take kindly to betrayal.
I'm sorry it had to end this way, but you were dead, and Darth Thanaton made a better offer. He's made me a lord. Unfortunately, he's also out.
You're about to be a dead lord. My regret. So. Yep. Oh, I want to make him suffer. Okay, what's he giving me? Oh, right, he doesn't have his lordship. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Is there anything else? Anything else? Oh. Let's talk to others. Let's try and convince her. Seems a bit angry for a Jedi, doesn't he?
He is worthless. You must die.
She only summoned you because I asked her to.
What is happening? What are you? Strange. How long has it been since I felt at peace? Centuries, at least. What do you want that you went through all this effort to speak to me?
I need your strength.
You don't have the ability to overwhelm me.
Ah!
Remember, right, yeah, in like some Star Wars things when they say Palpatine says in it's in one of the early ones. I think it's in Return of the Revenge of the Sith, Episode 3. He says something.
I took the power that was rightfully mine.
That he says, he said some dark side of the Force is a way to some things that. Some people think are unnatural.
Suppose after all this, that's the only path open to me. Masters, forgive me.
For the High Mystirogens.
Wow. Butt cream. Aha, right, okay. Well, okay, which way is that? Oh, right, yes. I remember I came up that way, didn't I? I was wondering, like, why I couldn't find things. Like, whoo, new companion! Actually, my next stop after this will be. I might go somewhere. I don't know. So I want to get a different colour lightsaber. Actually, I want to get another colour crystal thing. Well, I think the only way to do that is at the market, and I'm hopefully I've got enough to buy one. He says. Like, stay away from her, you bitch. Coach from Aliens. Stay away from her, you bitch. Slap her. Yeah. Okay. Oh, shit. Bah! It's like, shit. It's like, okay, where am I going? Oh shit, yeah, rah! The forbidden damn thing here. Like, right, okay. Let's kind of jump. Oh, we're so lucky nothing had respawned in that area. See, now that's the double blade lightsaber. I had the choice of, like, you get a choice. Now, I'll get a choice somewhere further down the line, I think, according to some people. One mission pen. Have I got a full forbidden thingy? That's right, okay, sorry. Oh yes. Yeah, but now what I'm gonna do to you is this. Do they have any? You can wear medium armor. What the fuck? It's like your medium armor is better than mine. We got that medium 333. It's like, wow, lightsabers. Oh, hang on, shit. That's what I forgot to do. Companion, alright, okay, the braces. At the moment, she's got stuff that's better. Right, okay, now I need to just get a dodge. There you go. He did the exact same thing as I did then. That character did. I just dropped down out of nowhere. make my way down here, actually. I'm gonna reunite the map with some parts of it. I was like, Sith cows are nobody, but I don't want to re-want the fights, because I don't need them. And it's like, oh cool, it's good for XP, but it's like, well, it's not as if you could grind on this game. I used to miss that with games. They'd have the... There you go. And then, can I go straight across? Somebody's ended up damaging some things to me, so that's kind of cool. Oop, shit, hang on. That was a thought. I was just going past, though, thinking, hang on. Boom, boom, boom. Need to head towards that way, because that's where the fucking thing is. Okay, this is kind of... I don't think I can buy it from them. I think you can kind of do this sort of thing where you kind of right click on things. See, that just changes the color. Hang on, the fuck? Just noticed something there, I was like, hang on, that's medium armor, but then why can't she wear it? It's 400. 300. Requires level 39. Ah, that's why. Defense thingy, I don't know. Do I want to go from that? Yes, and now I'm about to do to that. Yeah, tell you what, I prefer shoulders down, I think. Keep that there for now.
Do you require medical attention? Well.
Right. Now what we're going to do, we're going to take a slight little break from all this. Have a word with Mr. Fucking Shitty Pants Beer. Toxic Late Garrison Speeder. We gotta come back to here, but I'm gonna go shopping. That's where I'm heading. Unless there's a galactic market on here somewhere. Map. There is fuck all. See, I still got that mission to do now. See, the main city can aggro them. They cannot shoot you off this thing. By the time they've got an aim, this thing disappears. If you were on your own speeder, you get shot off. Right, cool. And I just need to get on this thing up. I think it's this thing. I think it's this one. Hopefully, he says. I'm hoping it's this one. Yes, it is. Yay! I just want to go straight to my ship. It's easier. I used to go through all the motions of getting used to doing stuff, but I was like, nah, I don't need to do it now. Don't need to. Right, I know where I'm going anyway. I'm gonna go to the one place I need to. Yeah, it's like the apprentice. It's like, oh shit, I got all these conversations to go. I'll get them out of the way while, you know, after the show. Imperial Fleet, where the... Imperial Fleet, thank you. Travel, cost me nothing, thank you. Boom. I'm not going to start anything here because I still got stuff to finish in, on Taurus. The fuck was that? The fuck are you lot doing? Keep my ship in one piece, yeah? Wow, some people. Mwahahahahaha, the power of the dark side. Right, NOI. Where is it? Right, there you go. There you go. I don't always play these games. I spend a lot of time on these, and honestly, is it like spending so many hours on one thing is quite a lot. Glad to trademark it. There you go. Down there. Most people kind of use a thing. I like to kind of walk it. Wastes a bit of time as well. And I'm probably up. Where do I kind of try and see what I can kind of find? On a buy, yes, but let's find out the name of it. Actually, that's a thought first, isn't it? It's like, would help. Hang on, would help if I did that and moved it there. Then right clicked. Color crystal. Let's see if I can just type in color crystal. Usable by me. Should we just do white all? I don't know. The fuck? Really? Oh, right, that's why. Red proficient crystal is like, well, I don't need anything with the word crystal in it. Surely I could use. If I went like that now, is it usable by me? Like, search. Absolutely fuck all. I don't know why that happens. It's like, don't know, let's see if I can kind of, yeah. Yellow crystal, is that usable? Let's have a look. Those purple ones I can't use, because those are for... I think purple is like if you're subscribing. Yeah, so I can kind of just flick through. There's a lot of people making some really advanced stuff. Yellow lethal crystal. I was like, I turned on again, like, boom, there you go. Endurance. All right. Be able to use that. Oh shit, then she got two, and she was like, yeah, there you go. Finally I can start making money again, because I just spent some stuff on that. So you got to do this stuff, unfortunately. It is a bother, really. But it's like, let's move away. Let's have a look now, right? Yeah, let's kind of pull this up now. It's lightsaber. I think that's the lightsaber I'm looking at. Let's take this one out, because this has endurance. Except, thank you. I could probably sell that. But, oh yes, forgot one thing. Forgot the biggest thing of all, guys. Where the fuck is the mail buyer, man? Mail. There you go. Boom. Okay, there's one. Right in front. There you go. Gotta tell you what, I think I need stronger glasses, guys. Oh, well, it seems somebody was really angry with me for staging an ambush and then kind of like turning on them. Right, well that means control. I probably need her lightsabers as well. Companion, let's grab her lightsabers and put those there. Okay, I get it. And yeah, I'm gonna do the critical rating. Apply. Thank you. And now I can actually apply that. Yes, I know it's boring. Fuck's sake. Hopefully I can sell those. Okay, now we're all done. I think. I think I can sell those. Let's have a look, see if I can sell them. Let's have a look. If I can sell. I have no idea what the fucking price of this is. It's a drag item there. Does it? Ah, right, okay. So that's kind of like worth fuck all then. We shall see. It's worth something to somebody. Right, what we're going to do now, we're going to see if we can find Darkseid Trainer. Should be somewhere here. Sometimes you can look across here and it's like, okay, Darkseid Trainer. It's like, cool. Darkseid Vendor. It's like, yes, yes. I don't have that much, so it's like... This would probably be like when, alright, okay, you want to dress yourself up a little bit, then you come here. It's like, really, if you want any good stuff. They're like crappy stuff, if you know what I mean. It's, like, it's good when you lower levels, come here, you've got a lot of money or something, you know. Applies the selected unlock to all your characters and accounts. Cool. Shame I don't need it. Okay. Right. Well, since I can't sell them to anybody else, I'll sell them to him. It's 120 credits, something. May not be exactly what I want, but... You know, gotta do somewhere. That's kind of... let's have a look at 249. Yeah. I know that's adaptive armor though. That this thing can really, I can really, if I wanted to, like die module. It's like, really. Difference between some of these actually can, some of these can't be manipulated.
For the Empire.
Like this one, can't. It's light, it's not adaptive. If it's adaptive, I could change the colour. I can still kind of like make it look like something else as well, so... Yeah, I'm starting to look a lot like flipping something out of X-Men. There's a force thing here somewhere. I tell you what, I'm not going to... bore you with all this, because I gotta go finding stuff now. Cause I got, as you see there, 6 additional missions. I can go around and finish those off if I wanted to. Or I could just drop them all. Korriban, I don't really need to kind of go in there. And track. Actually abandon. It's kind of like the heroic. You don't really need to kind of... I picked them up, but I don't really need to do them. And abandon that one, I think, as well. Just going to kind of like knock off the heroics. Heroics are more or less your team sort of thing. Really, I would have thought, right, yeah, that you would have gone in there more with... You know, the whole thing, whole people, a whole lot of people. Right, these ones are like your lower stuff. It's like your side missions, all that sort of stuff. You know, they add to a story, but it's like, well, I can complete one story and then we can go around completing everything else. Because there's loads of stuff, as you can see, as they're coming across here, like space missions, all that sort of stuff. Or start a new character. It's like this one here now, so you click on that and that probably starts another... Let's give it a shot.
What transpires here that would have Sith assisting bounty hunters?
No assistance. Her bounty, fair and square. You could be doing the same if it suited you.
The Bounty Brokers Association is taking all comers now. Limited time offers sort of. Some non-cartel huts run the BBA. But the whole promotion is endorsed by the Empire. For them, the BBA helps take out the trash.
Yeah.
Bounties have to be delivered alive.
Carbonite or casket? As long as you can prove the deed, either's acceptable. The BBA set up shop in the fleet. Shut up one of their brokers. They'll get you approved and ready to hunt.
I think I unwittingly kind of like just like I didn't have to accept anything there. I was just like went, okay, this is how we do it. This is what you're doing. Like, okay. But anyway, hold on, let's turn this round. Let's turn this round. Cool. I'm just gonna do this. So anyway, guys, that's gonna be it for me today. I'm gonna shoot. Later on, I will be in Lim 89. That's Lim L-I-M 89. He's doing a gaming show. Kind of talks about games, you know, gaming kind of show with a guest and like a quiz. He quizzes the guest. So, you know, if you're interested in sort of like a slightly different show than just, you know, watching somebody game, then go check him out. I'll be hanging around there now. That starts at 6 p.m. GMT. I'm in the UK, so other times may vary, you know, if you're in like America or Brazil or somewhere, you know. So anyway, guys, until next time, take care. And most of all, stay safe.